My project name is Maintenance Hall Monitoring and Cleaning System. My motivation is, my first motivation is to save human life. As you can see in Google, there are many results that people are dying because of falling inside manholes. In order to prevent this, I made a component called SmartLab. It will detect whether the robot is open or closed. My second motivation is to save human dignity. As you can see, many people go inside manholes to clean it. Instead, we have a robot which will go on itself and clean it. Our third motivation is to monitor early signs of floods. When manholes are filling up in the same area, it's an indication of a flood. We have a moisture sensor to detect whether the manholes are filling up. Recently, at June 12, 2023, an article was posted that many manholes are open in Hyderabad. Example, at Charminar, there are 17 manholes open. This is my first solution, to detect the water level rise. As you can see now, the water level is very low. That's the reason there's no light coming. But when the water level is high, the light is turning on its own. This prevents the floods. This makes people evacuate early. Our second solution is smart lid. When the lid of the manhole is closed, the smart lid is operational as normal. But when the lid is open for a certain amount of time, the sound comes. This is the car which will go inside the manhole to clean the clogging present. This accessory will move and clean the clogging. It will move according to the control of the keyboard. We also have a driller present. This driller can be turned on by the laptop. As you can see, the driller is turning on. It can be used to drill obstacles and make them into pieces so that the robot can move freely. Thank you.